Hello friends, in today's video I'm going to be walking through how to add pricing tables on Shopify store. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to admin it. So first of all, log in into your Shopify admin panel and click on search and select apps and now type here pricing tables and hit enter. And scroll down and here you'll find this pricing table app, so click on it and click on add app. And click on install app. Okay, the app has been successfully installed to my Shopify store. Now I'm going to create a pricing table, so clicking on create table and click on theme and select the theme. So I'm going to selecting this last one, and after that click on content, and from here you can change the title and you can enter description here. And you can highlight this product by checking this option, and you can enter your image URL, and here you can see the points. To change the points, you can edit these points from here. Also you can add a ribbon here and add your price here, and the you can change the button text from here. So you can add a button URL here, and this is the first option. And now click on this second option to edit the second here. This is how we can change or edit contents of three boxes. And now click on style, and from here you can change the title font size, and you can change the image, and you can change the button background color. So the pricing table has been created, and now let's see how to add the pricing table to our store. So for that, go to online store and click on customize and select the page where you want to add the pricing table, and scroll down and click on add section. And from here select pricing table, and here you can see the pricing table has been added to my store. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to admin it. Thank you for watching.